you've probably heard, Spider-Man stopped the crime boss Hammerhead thugs from robbing the Museum of Contemporary Art. Good for him, right? Wrong! They nearly demolished the place and everything in it! They were shooting rocket launchers indoors! See, even if you assume good intentions, which I do not, this is the problem with Spider-Man. He escalates every situation into an apocalyptic disaster. What good is it to save the art from being stolen if you blow it up? Now, I realize...
Your things? Time to go small. Little buddy, let's find those explosives. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Should look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. Got one. One left. That's all of them. Hammerhead's on a mission. Better keep a lookout for more of these around the city.
Spider-Man, this is Detective Mackey. I got your number from a friend in the force.
Good that I know which friend. What can I do you for, Detective?
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich Precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Sure thing. See you in a few. This'll keep me busy while I wait to hear from MJ. That museum heist was crazy. It's not Black Cat's style to work with guys like Hammerhead. Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
Spider-Man, over here.
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I plead the fifth.
Not the new cat. The old one. 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we tracked the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's a... an art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moor.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah, whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed. Delivery truck. Hope it's those new slippers I ordered. My slippers did not look like that online! I refuse to sign for this package! Oh boy, gang's all here. Yeah. Did I get everyone?
I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, the white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
The other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Spider?
Felicia, the Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Aw, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the cat! Get him!
Nobody steals from the Cicero family and lives!
Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time.
You ain't ready for this.
That was fun. Now, where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
What? Your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives. 'Cause I just wanna make a promise.